Star Wars Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, is directed by Irvin Kershner, stars Harrison Ford, Mark Hamill, Carrie Fisher, and Billy Dee Williams. And in this movie, the rebels are hiding on Hoth, and they have to fight back against the Empire. Now, let me say this. When I was younger, I was always watching this movie nonstop. I was, like, in love with this movie. And I gotta say, this is easily the best Star Wars movie, hands down. No matter what came after this movie, this was always the one. This movie is phenomenal. Irvin Kershner did a great job directing this movie. The characters were even more developed in this one than in the last. Darth Vader is especially more developed than he was in A New Hope. He does a great job in this movie. Mark Hamill's good once again. Harrison Ford's even better in this movie than he was in A New Hope. He was fantastic. The humor is really good. The action scenes were really good. And of course, how can I go without mentioning, the plot twist in this movie. I won't say what it is if you haven't seen it, which you should. What are you doing? The plot twist in this movie was very shocking and it made my mouth drop and the score was really good. And yeah, The Empire Strikes Back is fantastic and I'm gonna give Star Wars Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, an A+.